Okie dokie. All right. Magicians always say pick a card, but let's try this. This is really unconventional. As I spread them, just touch one. Free choice. Do you want to change your mind? Mm. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Which one was that? This one here?
This one.
Do you have a pocket? Hide this in your pocket, but don't look at it, okay? You happy with that?
Yep.
Right now, we have just isolated one card throughout this deck. Now, magicians say pick a card, any card, put it back, and then it goes through the deck and try and finds it. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to have you touch three cards. Use your faith and your intuition. Touch one. This one?
Yes, please.
And another one?
This one?
This one? And one more? I'm glad you hesitated. Do you want to know why?
Why?
Because when you think back to this moment, you know you touched three cards. Okay, and do you know what I find interesting? I'd like to know, if we were playing cards, this would come in really handy. Three aces. But I asked you to use your faith, because you touched one, and you didn't even want to change your mind. Take a look. I wonder if through the power of faith, we have all four aces. How about that? Now, I'm one of these magicians. I always like it when my audience describes the experience to their friends exactly as it happened. So far, so good? Now, watch this. Watch my hands. Don't take care of my hands. Ace of diamonds, ace of hearts, ace of clubs, ace of spades. Not going too fast for you? How about you? Okay, watch closely. Ace number one, number two, number three. And the last one, slightly further down, so you can see they're separated.
Yep.
They say the hand is quicker than the eye, but we've got a camera watching us like a hawk. Watch this. There's the first ace. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Watch the deck. Watch. Oh, did you see that? See, that first ace is now back on top.
Yes, sir.
Watch the next ace very slowly. Second ace, here it comes. Now, this is the funny thing. We now have two aces on top. Honest. Ace of spades, ace of clubs, ace of hearts. And you know what's funny? Look, there are no other aces in sight. Watch that third ace. My God, even when it's done this slowly, it doesn't seem possible. Hold the applause. This is the big finish, because look, here's the last ace. Right under your watch or gaze, the ace of diamonds, everyone. Okay, now look, if I put it in the middle of these cards, and I put these in the middle right here, we have an impossible situation. But it has to be impossible in order for it to feel like magic. Oh, lovely. Do you know what? The applause of two people can be the applause of a huge audience. It's all the same to me. Now, I want to finish off with something really spectacular. Back in the 1800s, there was a grandmaster magician by the name of Dr. Hofstensa. He wrote a book, or should I say, one of his students wrote a book, which became Hofstensa's Card Conjuring. It was published in 1931. I actually have a copy of this book, and it contains the most beautiful magic ever published. This is one of his creations, and it involves the use of all four aces. Now, the Ace of Spades has always been traditionally referred to as the leader. The most prominent card in the pack. So, Radislav, just tell me stop as I spread them.
Stop.
Right here. So we've got a blackjack, and again?
Stop.
Okay, a red nine, one more.
Stop, please.
And a black queen. That's almost like a fun number if you think about it. Queen, nine, and jack. Queen, nine, jack. Hold your hand out for me. Watch this closely. I want you to take the ace and these three cards. Do me a favor, put them in your back pocket. Okay, excellent.
It's full of rubbish.
I'm gonna put a few cards on top of the aces. In that last experiment, you saw what happened when it's done very slowly. The aces came together. Watch the ace of diamonds. Right under your watchful gaze. Here she is. Are you ready? Watch this. Under the shadow of darkness, she turns face down. But keep watching, because as you watch, you'll see the impossible as she completely disappears. They say the closer you watch, the less you see. There's the seven of hearts, the four of hearts, the eight of clubs, the ten of hearts. Gone completely. Watch the ace of clubs. Do you know what? I'll leave her upside down in the packet as well, okay?
Okay.
Watch this. And you're going to see the ace right up to the last second. Because it too will disappear. That's one, that's two, that's three, and that's four. Completely gone. Yes, it's happening. This isn't trick photography.
Right. Where's it gone?
Under your watchful gaze. And look, here is the last ace. Watch that ace of hearts, okay? Okay? So we've got the ten of diamonds, king of spades, four of spades. Are you ready? Watch this. Gone. Completely. Anything up the sleeves? And you know what's funny? You saw three aces. Look at this. All gone. Completely. Do you remember at the very beginning you took the ace?
Yeah.
Along with three different cards and you placed them inside your pocket? Take them out. Hand them to me. You got all of them? This just proves the old cliche that birds of a feather flock together. And that is a great way to say thank you.
Oh, thank you so much.
And I want to wish you both a very happy
new
year.
Thank you
and
so
YouTubers,
much.
Happy new year to all of you from Michael Vincent and the wonderful staff at the Ibis Hotel in Birmingham. Thanks for watching.
Oh, that was really cool.
Amazing.
Thank you, bro.